Hey guys, ADXsniper here, and level 28 at the moment, close on 10,000 points away from level 29. Still have the contracts with the RFB, cannot access it. VIP level 55, cannot access it, and 100 enemies level 25 or higher. That will be easier reaching also the next weapon set and level and yeah, game mode. So have some fun. Let's have some fun playing the sniper games. Disclaimer in the beginning, I feel a bit freezing here. Okay, so if I shake or something, that could happen. I put the silencer, by the way. What am I doing? What the hell am I doing? Yeah, that's what I said. When I'm freezing, it's weird. He's shaking. Not sure. I think I'm also on the. No. Missed him. Finally. I should come on the left. Ooh, shotgun. Uh-oh, he saw me. Damn it, I thought I could do it. Huh? Huh? Sorry? That was a direct hit. What the hell are you doing? Oh, now I know what I'm doing. This is a VIP, which cannot be killed immediately. Just for the moment. Just for the moment. Oh. Lucky me. Ah, what am I doing? Oh, who cares? back to the sniper. And now let's hide and shoot from far away if we can. Wait. There's one more. Where? Is there any? No, my mistake. I think it was on me. Want to kill. He's there. Let's get him there. Shit. Straight. Ah, close combat. Last shot. One single shot. Bad boy. So I'm 12-9, they are 19-6. He's not pro. Uh-oh, on top. In the VIP. It's always the VIP. I am super open. And the VIP is now with us. Heh? Two shots at the body is 200 in damage. That's weird. Don't ask me. Don't ask me. Is he done? Probably. Base. On 11, that's not good. all. On the right. Yeah, this sniper is, I mean, hey, I got him actually. Of course I could take the EBR now and make a lot of have a lot of fun, but let's take this one first. Or should I take the EBR? I mean, I can improve my statistics by I don't know how much percent. Even stand open, you see? Shit. Yeah, I know. I know. Take the ABR. I take the ABR for you guys and for me. Just have some more good feelings over here. So, here we go. That's what I say. The EBR is no problem. And I can make so many kills. But actually, that's not what I mean. I better go for. There's this guy. Ah, 22 and 16. The Dark Legend has changed the server. Yeah, the Ember is one of the best weapons. And it was quite cheap. Hmm? Okay, he left this position. Well, I wanted to take the block, as you could see, but it was a mistake. Nearly died by 1%. One health points. You see? One point eight is nice. I don't know, this guy changed the team, so it doesn't count for me. 10 and 27. Ooh. Ah, yeah. But I want to take this one even more. I mean, this is actually a challenge, isn't it? To take a gun that is has some issues, and then you can kill anyways. I mean, even better. Okay, actually, the only problem I see is the silencer, since the silencer is just taking out the power. This lovely. You see what I mean? So we get rid of the silencer and repair that one, and then we start over. And I know I would like to take the EBR, but no. Just realized that the server's full, not coming back. Problem. So then let's do Old Sawmill 2 and try with the EBR. I know I didn't want to, but come on. Let's see what my kill death rate is. I would bet more than 2.0. Now just starting over. Nice. And where do we go? Ah, yeah. Bit laggy. Thank you. So 2-0. Cannot spot him. Yeah, using the BR as well. Nice. Opponent found. Better position than like it here. Is it Chinese or something? Very careful on this position. Come on. Really? Nope, there's one more. Just want to say, I hope they keep the right side protected. That was again a joke. I have to kill all three by myself. Okay. What's going on here? This guy is useless. Oh, shit. So Buyo got 5-on-5, I got 6-on-2. I cannot believe it, I just shot 20 times, I couldn't hit him once. What the hell? My goodness, that was bad. Oh, kill assist. You see, that was the guy. So let's take cover in this lovely position that a lot of people are taking anyways. there? Oh, yeah. To the that's not the safest position, I have to say, but uh-oh. Time to party. Now he's still standing inside there. Nice. No one? Can't spot them. Oh, just to shoot. Go away from me, my goodness. Some space. And 14 shots, oh my goodness. Can I get on the VIP? It's using the handgun. Shit. Oh, there's one more. Also not. 17 and it's done. Should go behind the this one. Oh no. Some 14 24/7. Ay 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 ay. Stay cover. Was it me? No. Now we go, but we go more here. Isn't a lovely position. Oh, this is not that lovely. Can I shoot down? Dangerous. So, my friends, where are you? great position, but not at this time in the game. Safety mission. But again, that proves I need more a skill with the more rounds. I'm freezing again, it's so cold here. So I would say that the car, I mean the truck. Ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-dum. Let me have a look. The Last Emperor, the name of the other guy. Hello. Wasn't me. My goodness. VIP is down, can you imagine? Let's be the Sermon Master. Which is lovely. Oh my goodness! Whew, 6 20 on 1. 20 on 1. Great, KD. Wow, it is awesome. 20 on 1. So yeah, the other team is a bit weaker, of course, as you could see. But anyways, that's it. That was a break. And by the way, just check out. Ooh, that's a lot to go. And actually, I checked out also the numbers and stuff. It doesn't seem too exciting, all those things you get here. So, anyways, bye-bye. See you next time in the game.